It's that special day of the year again as we celebrate 27 years of Nexstar's Founders Day of Caring. Today we're at Trinity View Park in Irving, getting our hands dirty, picking up trash, getting some painting done, and cleaning up our community.
Nexstar Nation spends each Founders Day making a local difference.
Today we're doing litter pickup and we're also doing a paint project to beautify the park. So we're hitting it both ways. We're going to help pick up the litter, stop it from reaching the Elm Fork of the Trinity River.
Well, this is our seventh year of giving back to our communities in this way.
Our CEO put it as that we're paying our rent today. And I love that that's the approach that we take.
It's a great day for us to kind of celebrate our company's founding by doing what we do best, and that's serving our community.
It's just a wonderful thing. Like I said, it's something that, you know, unfortunately, I don't have a lot of time to give. And, you know, at Founders Day, kind of gives you a chance to get out in the community.
It's very much a bottoms-up, employee-led effort, which I'm very proud of.
Today we've got some great weather. We've got a little overcast and some wind, which normally it's, you know, 110 degrees, so we're very thankful for that.
It's the funnest day of the year, you know, for being a Nexstar employee. And when we started this a few years back, since then it's really caught on. People have taken it over. It used to be an HR thing. Now it's a team thing.
A team effort indeed, as we at Nexstar spend another year helping our neighbors.
In North Texas, I'm Landon Wexler.